Yep.
That scroll shows there has been another change in history.
This is when the two Saiyans, Nappa and Vegeta, arrive on Earth.
Two Saiyans this time, eh? That's quite the pickle, wouldn't it? These changes have been picking up in frequency lately. Please be careful out there.
Thank you.
come to get squashed?
Who are you? Did you come here to help us? Oh, you're a Saiyan like them, aren't you? You got some kind of grudge against them or what?
Who cares who it is? We have to slow them down until Goku gets back!
Hey, I can't blame you. First fight like this.
Forget about the brat then. We have more important work to do. Did you say will? No.
I'll take my time crushing you one by one.
Just look at the evil face.
Must go. He's kept us waiting long enough.
Wait! Something's a little off. The other person's closing in there. Sent something along with Goku. Something evil.
Whoever or what this thing is, it's slowing Goku down. And the others can't hold out much longer. Have no choice. Find an opening and get over to Goku.
My name is Turles. I watched you fight. You put on quite a show. Say, would you like to consider joining us? You can do whatever you want. Destroy planets, eat good food, drink all you like. Whatever you wish. There's nothing better, I tell you. We're among the last Saiyans in the universe. All things considered, we should be friends.
Those
ancient
minions are
tripped!
It's hard to
follow your evil! Oh, so you're not well done. You can just die.
Sky looks just like me for some reason.
Of course, you and me look alike, Cat. We're both disposable, low-class warriors. Make no mistake. I'll tell you now that I'm done with that life. Everyone will kneel before Turles.
Do you read me? My partner is currently en route to your location. Turles, we need to bring him down.
I guess that's enough for now.
Hurry after him!
He's gone. But who was that anyway? Well, there's no time to stop and wonder. I have to get over to Gohan fast. I have no idea who you are, but thanks. You really helped out. Oh no! That enormous presence I sensed vanished! I have to hurry! You want to come with me? Krillin, just stay back. I'll take it from here. Got it. Gohan, we'll go.
Dad?
Finally, there you are.
What the heck are you doing here?
Kakarot!
Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about feeding us or something.
Come back! Tien! Yamcha! And Kami!
Power rising!
I'm not going to let you get away with this!
What? Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
Let me tell you something, monster.
Say it, the great ape.
have powers 10 times greater than yours.
I see. Now I see. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
This is bad. Nappa has transformed
into a greatest
two. Slowly goes down to cost a lot of trouble.
If they aren't defeated, we won't be able to return history to normal course.
Fight one at a time. Start out by defeating Nappa.
Thank you. Gohan, I'll go with you!
Yes!
He became a great ape! But he'll turn back if we cut his tail off! Gohan, let's go cut off that tail!
Yes!
Hey, guys!
He's cutting the tail off to the little guy. You just need to draw the great ape's attention!
Yeah. He's so incredibly strong!
If you'd like, I'll let you die if you don't bother. I'm a nice guy.
I won't move! Not to you!
You probably figured out by now that it was a huge mistake that happened.
Stop!
not getting away! Why are you stopping me? Krillin, it's okay.
What?
Next time, I'll beat him on my own. Thank you.
Thank you. denizens of Nappa. I would like you to relinquish your dragon ball.
They're after the dragon ball! Please, you have to protect them for us!
I'm sorry. I can't complete my mission alone. Lend me your...
You lack the wisdom to do as I say. So you choose to die rather than give up your dragon.
Elder Guru is the rightful ruler of Namek. I won't let them take it.
I know it!
greetings.